Welcome out to Channel Sport this morning. We're still talking about the Nigerian Professional Football League match day 37. Let's see what the table looks like right now. Plateau United on top, not very comfortable because it's just a 1-point lead over MFM. So match day 38, as next Saturday we will get to decide the champions of the league. 63-62, those are the only two teams in contention. Chinasa, I'll come to you straight away here. MFM, the go away to Elkenemi Warriors. I know your take on this already, but you have the opportunity to change your mind while Plateau United hosts Rangers International on the final day. Where is the title going to go? Change your mind if you want.
I wouldn't change my mind, but there's a possibility that it can actually MFM can actually snatch this.
Right.
But now you're talking. I wouldn't change my mind. I'm still going. If I was going to put money, I'll still put money on Plateau United. And Plateau United, because of the way they've been playing this season, the way they've been playing at home all this season. You know, they've been really fantastic. They've been good at home. You know, also making points away from home. So I don't see them
and
not
MFM,
doing not doing
not
the
really
business. You know.
Yeah.
I don't
away,
see. I don't, away from home. Away MFM from haven't really been that good. You know. So I don't see Plateau United not doing the business against Rangers. Rangers will have to want to, you know, also have to want to have a say in this particular game because
exactly.
They're also fighting for
their
lives.
They're not really safe.
But you know, I still don't see beyond Plateau United at this point. Yeah, if MFM, it will be a pleasant surprise if MFM can actually, you know, win this with the odds stacked against them. I'll be very surprised. But the good thing for MFM, what they should take in at least that fact that they've confirmed and they've confirmed Champions League football for themselves next season. It's a huge achievement. This from fighting for relegation last season
the last day.
to getting onto the continent this season. It's a great achievement. So even if they don't win the league, I think they've actually done amazing
job. Yeah.
Beyond expectations, right?
Okay. But we know the two teams have been relegated already.
Right.
Gombe and Remo Stars. Who's going to join them?
Gombe and Remo Stars came up last year, so obviously they were not ready for the top flight.
Obviously, you know, sad for them. Gombe United sometimes played some very good football, you know, enterprising football, but unfortunately, they were just not consistent enough, and it did not help them anyway because they are down already. So it's a very tight relegation battle for us
to see
what will happen and who will go down.
All right, battle, who wait, final day, battle for relegation, and
battle for the title.
It's going to be very interesting on that final day. All right, we'll take a look at the play. Okay, this is what it's looking like now. Wiki Tourist, ABS, Gombe, of course, Remusters, they're gone already. So between, even Rivers.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, from Rivers down.
I think from seventh place.
Can get ready.
We were so tight and congested
right
in the middle.
I love Nigerian professional football.
Yes, we all do.
Let's look at the papers now
to round off the show.
All right. Okay, I'll start with Complete Sports. And this big one is Bruce says Eagles will see real Lions today.
Oh,
what did you see on
we're
Friday?
Expecting,
the fake Lions were around.
We saw people
the real
lions.
One
we
saw
will
the
be in your
lions.
All right, Mikel, the Eagles ready to devour Lions again. I love that. Eagles, Lion. Eagles seek to extend unbeaten run to 34 games. That's talking about World Cup qualifiers. World Cup qualifiers. You guys should know that. Sporting Sun, Eagles versus Cameroon. Eagles 90 minutes to Russia. Win it. And you, I'm dry. Mahrez wanted Red Devils deal. Go and play for JR teams and losing. Atletico slams $100 million on Griezmann. Did you see the fiery Miss Blanks that they did against Luxembourg? I think the money should just go down right now. Without performance,
that was terrible.
After thrashing
The Dutch team,
Luxembourg came to France and they.
Who would have thought? You know,
I don't know.
Because we've all been going gaga about the French team, how talented they are, their attacking talent, and everything. You know,
Luxembourg.
This is why we love football.
136, right?
This is why we love football.
That's why we love football. Anything can happen in football. Let's go to our Sporting Life now. It's all about the Nigerian Super Eagles, and we will finish what we started. That's according to Mikel Obi, and that's
finish
it. Get all 3 points against Cameroon today, and your one leg in Russia. The other stories that we should talk about here, apart from the Nigerian Super Eagles, Messi considering exit yet again.
Go to Man City, meet Pep Guardiola.
I mean, this guy is Barcelona through and through. I mean, do you ever see in any way, any time that Messi leaves Barcelona?
Yeah, maybe when he goes back to Argentina.
Okay.
Right.
Chinasia, thank you so much for coming on the program.
Always a pleasure.
All right. Okay, yeah. Thank you for watching. I'm Cecilia Mog.
Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Tari Salam.